awesome animals.
Hello everyone. Today we're traveling to England and we'll be talking about the English Cocker Spaniel. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos. Cocker Spaniels were originally bred as hunting dogs in the United Kingdom, with the term cocker deriving from their use to hunt Eurasian woodcock. When the breed was brought to the United States, it was brought to a different standard, which enabled it to specialize in hunting the American woodcock. He is cheerful, biddable, loyal, sensitive, and playful. In short, a perfect companion for a considerate child or an adventurous adult. This is a friendly dog, whether to other dogs and pets, children, strangers, and even burglars. English Cocker Spaniels are about 14 to 17 inches tall, and they weigh 26 to 32 pounds. English Cockers have some health conditions that can be a concern, especially if you aren't cautious about whom you buy from. They include progressive retinal atrophy, pilar luxation, cataracts, hip dysplasia, juvenile onset renal failure, hypothyroidism, and hearing loss. Records indicate that two dogs were passengers on the Mayflower, which landed in New England in 1620. One of the dogs was a Mastiff, and the other was a Spaniel. At this point, the different types of Spaniels, including the Cocker Spaniel, English Springer Spaniel, Field Spaniel, and the English Cocker Spaniel, had not yet been distinguished from each other. The Cocker Spaniel is the smallest dog classified in the American Kennel Club sporting group. In fact, when breeders were first separating the Spaniel varieties, they determined which dogs would be called the Cocker Spaniels and which dogs would be called the Field Spaniels based on weight. 28 pounds was the maximum weight for a Cocker Spaniel. Scientists now know that dogs are capable of identifying cancerous samples by scent, although they are still unsure exactly what the dogs are smelling. This idea was first confirmed by a study done with six dogs in England in 2004. In that study, a Cocker Spaniel named Tango had the best success rate at detecting cancer with 56% accuracy. Researchers continue to work with Tango and his success rate improved to 80%. Will and Kate have an English Cocker Spaniel, which is actually a separate breed from the American Cocker Spaniel, though they are very similar. The main differences are in the head. American Cocker Spaniels have rounder heads and more pronounced eyebrows. English Cocker Spaniels have longer snouts. Dogs have been included in pop culture for more than 100 years. Humans have celebrated their friendship with dogs by including them in different works of art. Dogs have been a motive for statues, paintings, songs, and movies. And one of the most famous Disney movies is Lady and the Tramp. The 1955 animated Disney movie was an instant hit among children and adults, and one of the main characters is Lady. Thanks to their gentle personalities and friendly attitudes, Cocker Spaniels have long been a favorite among the rich and famous. Actor George Clooney has an elderly Cocker Spaniel named Einstein that he rescued from a California animal shelter. Duchess Kate's younger brother gave her a Cocker Spaniel named Lupo as a wedding present. David and Victoria Beckham bought a Cocker Spaniel named Olive in September, and Oprah once had one named Solomon.
If you've enjoyed this video, please smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos. See you guys next time. Goodbye!